We really, really do got to start making people proud of what we've got in the way of government in this country and proud of the people who are in our government. And that's the reason why I'm here tonight, to make my comments with that regard.